credibility, so it's borrowing some of mine.
Tussle my hair, Mr. Hanks.
Sure thing, son. Now, I'm pleased to tell you all about the new Grand Canyon. Coming this weekend, it's east of Shelbyville and south of Capital City.
That's where Springfield is!
It's nowhere near where anything is or ever was. This is Tom Hanks saying, if you're going to pick a government to trust, why not this one?
Did you see that? Yes, they're going to destroy Springfield. But we're going to stop them. Homie, get your clothes on. Homie?
I'm happy here. Screw Springfield.
I can't believe he'd say something so selfish.
Marge, those people chased us with pitchforks and torches. Torches! At 4 in the afternoon!
It was 7 at night.
It was during Access Hollywood.
Which is on at 4 and 7.
Go!
Dad, how can you turn your back on everyone who loved us?
Flanders helped us when we were in trouble.
Who cares what Flanders did? He's not your father.
I wish he was.
You don't mean that. You worship me.
Oh, yeah? Look what I did to your picture. Look at it. Howdy doodly. Howdy doodly. Howdy doodly.
You little... you strangle-angle, you...
Diddly, diddly. Bart, stop it. Leave this to me. In every marriage, you get one chance to say, I need you to do this with me.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Homer Simpson!
We're saving Springfield.
Listen to me, all of you. We are staying. We have a great life here in Alaska, and we're never going back to America again. I have spoken.